Welcome to Chef's Corner. My name is Hari and I am from Squid Kitchen, Sonora. So I will make one drink today, which is very famous. So I will start the ice. 6 to 8 scoop of ice. And this drink is made by 5 scoops, which is vodka, 30 ml, tequila.
Same 30 ml?
30 ml. White rum, 30 ml. And gin, it also 30 ml. And last one is triple size. It is also 30 ml. Now become 5 squids. I will not add some more ice. And for the color, I am putting some blue crasho. This is our blue cocktail glass.
Beautiful color.
Yeah. Okay, we need some more ice because this seem like Longland iced tea. Now I am going to mix the drink, which is called energy drink.
So something like Red Bull, Anas?
Yeah, something like Red Bull, but we have different.
Okay, so it shouldn't mix everything together. Okay.
I'm going to serve garnish. Now it's done for our drink. This is Burrp, which is made by 5 breeds and this is an energy drink. Thank you.